It's near Southwest 36th in Portland. An electrical cord sparked the flames in the shed, and firefighters say that home is a total loss.